either just dying to get in my pants. This one's dying to get in my pants.
Kai Shane, who I will say is not injured. He was busy. He was out in Hollywood being a stunt cop like only 911 does, and he got busy with a porn flick. Peter North had him showing him all kinds of things, so he was busy. He had me fill in. And hey, we're here to challenge any ham and eggers back there, any tag team that thinks they can get a ring with 911. Bring them on, it doesn't matter. Any animal back there will do.
Ah! It's all about, kid. Best cruiserweight in the world right there. Best heavyweight, baddest man in the business right
now. Remember, fans, we have a raffle going around right now. How long are you going around punching your mom? for $5.
Damn, which is in the United States. I don't know what it's like to be with a real hung horse kind of guy like the Jaguar. I'm all upset.
I've been telling you all along that you're going to come back to hunt.
You okay? You're
going to bring you back.
It's supposed to be my friends, man.
Next match.
I'm telling you.
I was told not to do this by the boys in the back.
Hey, listen,
I was told not to do this by the people at Run IPW, but I'm going to do it anyway.